Hello friends, welcome to my channel Blossom Kids. We are going to make new paper rockets. One, the boomerang rocket and the straight flying rocket. Now, let's start to make. First, we have one sheet of paper. Now, first fold it in equal. Next, open it up and fold it. Next, first we need to fold the edge into a triangle, then the other edge. Next, flip it over and join it to the line. Next, we have to fold it like this. More. Next, we have to take this part and fold it nice and tight. Next, we need to flip it over again and like this. Then, like this. Next, like this. Now, we need to make some adjustment to make it boomerang type. First, we need to curve it like this. Make a spiral. You can use a pencil to make this. It need to be in both sides. Next, the back, we need to mix the fold in the edge, then your rocket is ready. Now we are going to make a straight flying aeroplane. First, fold it down equally. Now we are going to open it and do like this. Now we are going to make two folds. First one, next two. Next, now I am going to make a bigger triangle like this. Like this one, like this two, and now we flip it over like this and do this and do like this. This and like this. Now the rocket is ready. Bye bye.